Hello, good morning. My name is Laura. And last week, Paul asked us a question. Why do we give? Why do we give generously of our time, our money, and our hearts? And this prompted me to look inward. Why do I give? Why do I give? I give because it energizes me to live out my values. It motivates me to do more with and for others. And I mostly give because it gives me peace, knowing that I can have an impact and make a difference. However, I also give because I trust and believe in the causes that I give to. Which brings me to ask you a different question this week, looking a bit more outward. Why give to Emmanuel? Why give to this congregation and this community? And, you know, I was hoping to come up here with having done a lot of research and getting all the facts and the data, which for many of us in our day-to-day lives is really important to show the data so you can have a reason to keep moving in the direction you're going in. And I found a lot of facts and a lot of data about the many partners that Emmanuel works with here in Eden Prairie, in Minneapolis, and around the world. We've heard some of those stories in our earlier weeks. But what I also found is that data, while interesting, it wasn't sufficient. It wasn't sufficient to motivate me to give. But what I found was sufficient were the many, 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 many individual stories of impact. And that is why I give. The partners that Emmanuel works with supports the basics, all that we need to have loving and fulfilling lives. Think about it. Emmanuel partners with Habitat, Prop, Lutheran World Relief, Onward Eden Prairie, Mobile Dental Clinics, Families Moving Forward, Loaves and Fishes. All of these focus on supporting basics. Basics like food when grocery money runs out, access to a home when mortgage financing gets tough, chance to build and stay in a home for more than one generation, access to self-income generating skills to teach others how to farm and access world trade markets, support for medical bills, or even access to health providers when family members fall ill, and providing kids a safe place to grow up, thrive, learn, and be their own. These are all the reasons why I give. So why will you give? As you think about that question, I will end with a passage from Proverbs 11, 24, and 25. Your generosity defines your experience. One gives freely, yet grows all the richer. Another withholds what he or she should give and only suffers want. Whoever brings blessings will be enriched, and one who waters will be watered, him and herself. So I invite you to come to the watering hole. Pastor Paul did give me permission now to use your phones, because today, and one of the things that is also a neat thing about giving here is giving is made very easy. And as you can see up here on the screens, you can give on the app, you can give by texting, but I invite you to that watering hole to give. Thank you.